Hello everybody, and welcome back to our channel. This time we'll speak about dedicated fixtures, also known as dedicated jigs. As we all know, each car body has some important points, such as subframe mounting points, strut towers, front or rear cross members, A, B or C pillars, suspension fixing points, and some other, which have very little possible tolerance determined by OEM. So, before repairing a car, we need to be sure that we have the right tool for the job. Once we analyze the vehicle and find out which parts are still good and which must be pulled or cut and replaced, we will again need to decide which equipment to use. There are several options on the market these days. We would like to speak about the parent of them all, and it is dedicated fixtures. It all started in 1952 in France, when Mr. German Celette, at that time working as a mechanic in his motorcycle workshop, was approached by his friend, who was running a car body shop in Lyon, to design a tool that will help him to repair damaged cars in a better way, more accurate and faster. The first car that he was asked to help with was a Renault 4 CV. German Celette went to Vienne City train station and bought pieces of rails, which he welded into a frame. Then he created elements on this frame, connecting it with points on the vehicle. Once completed, this assembly was sent back to his friend in Lyon, who was then able to repair the vehicle with success. A little later, it led to Simca company asking Mr. Celette to design a system for its new unibody vehicle, Aronde. It was then that he decided to drill some holes on his frame to be able to repair more models of vehicles on the same frame, and exactly at the same time started the new era of collision car body repair industry, and the idea of bodywork benches was first launched. So, what are the dedicated jigs? If we look at the car production line, we will see that to make sure that each part goes to the right place with minimum tolerance, the dedicated jigs are being used. Exact same technology is implemented in Celette dedicated fixtures concept, invented by Mr. Celette almost 70 years ago. Before performing a pulling process on damaged area, the vehicle must be anchored and preferably not only by the sill, but on more points around the impacted area, which will take no longer than 1 hour to set up. And this will guarantee that only the selected part will be pulled without creating more possible damage. The system of select dedicated fixtures assures that elements not affected by the damage will stay in position despite the pulling process of realigning of the other elements. So how are the dedicated jigs designed? Roughly 6 months before the new car platform is released, the manufacturer shares the 3D CAD drawings with our R&D department. Then points to control are defined with close cooperation of OEM engineers, and a fixture set is designed. After that starts prototype virtual test. Once the test is finished and everything is confirmed, the prototype manufacturing begins, following prototype physical test at manufacturer's facility to ensure the perfect fit. All this study takes approximately 3 to 5 weeks before the validation of the final design. With dedicated jigs, you control the complete geometry, length, width, height, and angle. The deformations are immediately visible, without any doubts. There is no interpretation of the result. The analysis is simple, fast, and especially accessible to all the technicians, independently of their skill level. In order to keep up with the times, car manufacturers implement more and more new technologies such as ADAS, Advanced Driver Assistance Systems, where all the sensors must be placed exactly on the designed spots in order to provide perfect functioning. Same rules apply to the new materials, such as aluminum and carbon fiber, that cannot be pulled, but only cut and replaced. In all these cases, fixtures are the best solution. Restoring cars to its original condition is crucial, since it will guarantee the perfect dynamics of the vehicle, which includes drivetrain and braking, suspension and steering functioning, distribution of mass, aerodynamics. In our next video, we will talk about Celette's universal fixture solution, CAMELEON, which is based on the same principle as dedicated fixtures, but has some major benefits in comparison. So stay tuned and subscribe to our channel.